What's going back today for you guys? Alright, I'm getting here getting another minute starting today. Let's play Denus Ex Human Revolution. Today we officially in this lair where we finally met this last girl that trying to come out and punch me. And pretty much we're gonna go back following the tracker signal and to where it leads. So pretty much I don't have enough people liking my episode yesterday. But pretty much if you ever type to ready for this, like the episode right now, let's go on to it. By hacking to the security code we should. And right now, let's get on to hacking. And I don't have no idea what they're saying, but apparently we're gonna just go on hacking everything now before the time remains. Okay, so the time is remaining right now because I can see that it's looting by right diagonal. So let's hurry up. So hurry up, come on. Here it goes. Okay, close one. Now we got granted, and now we're gonna enter to the door so we can get a move on. So pretty much, what are the door leading to now? So we better not be in trouble because on a case last week, I said we don't have our guns yet because we still got guy that about to take me out, so let's go and punch him and collect this gun so we can get out. So I believe that we got three of them already, so let's go and take this last guy on the right. So we should have enough bullets for one day, so he's about to throw a grenade, we should just get covered. So I should just pick up that extinguisher and then throw the right quick one. It might work eventually. Let's try and make a punch. We'll make a punch for it, and now we're gonna collect this ammo and go. Because we need more ammo for it right now, because I need to collect like a lot of ammo for today. So let's go and make a punch. And I definitely ran out of energy. So let's just try it again. So I don't know how on earth, because I don't have enough energy, because I've been wanting to go on and buy and upgrade my stuff, but apparently, we should be having no problem with that because we should be okay by right now, because all you gotta do is save your energy in case you wanna go on fighting two guys around in case they're nearby, and then you go on and smack in action and do all that combo stuff for fun. And it's not too hard to go because it's all that fun combo stuff you can use to control Dennis. So I had to go back to hacking this keypad again. So let's go on hacking and let's get on to it. So we gotta move up before the timer ends, so let's hurry up. And hack everything off before the time remains, so let's hurry up and do it. And we should be fine by now. So we are now granted, so we're gonna go on, press and enter, so we can get on moving on. So we're opening this door, so we still got more guards coming. Let's go on and punch him. Alright, so we're gonna do a punch, and then we'll go to the same guy. And he's about to, okay, no intruders about to come and kill me. So, we're just cutting every gun, so I need to move this guy around so I can get this pistol. And then cut the demo. Come on now. Come on. Chill out. Okay, I'm already dead. I'm already dead. I need to stay to cover. Okay, so what on earth is this dude using? Some shotgun on me? No way he's not using no shotgun. Okay, we need to keep cover. We're not going to get spotted right now. So let's get back to cover and let's shoot. And then we're gonna go on, but oh my god, don't tell me you're still alive. Stay down. Apparently he's throwing a grenade on me. I don't like that sound effect, but apparently let's go and pick up this gun, the shotgun. So we're gonna go back to our inventory using it. So let's pick up the shotgun and let's go. So we have one left to shoot, so let's go on to the third dude left. I mean, right. Apparently, we should just go on collecting this gun. Apparently, I don't have nothing to look, so let's drive this guy around somewhere right this spot, and then let's go on pick up the shotgun. Let's go on to it. So we gotta watch out for that security camera or whatever that spotted me or not, something like that. Because we should have no problem. We just go on and charge to see that this security camera is not even going to alarm the other guy to come on and attack me. So pretty much let's just go on hack into this rating number one. And we're gonna hack on everything else before the time remains. So it's only 50 minutes on the clock, so we gotta hurry up. So let's go on hacking much more faster before the time stops. Come on! Why are the clock moving slow? Okay, and access is now granted. Okay, close one. Oh, come on now. I'm sorry about this, guys. I was pressing the R1 button because I'm trying to put my stylus away. So, my bad. Pretty much, let's just go climbing up this ladder. And let's go on towards to see where the tracker signal is taking me now. Man, we got two sides of them. Why we got two tracker signals taking me right now? Okay, well, I don't see the fact where it's taking me. Apparently, where is it taking me now? Oh, maybe this one. This hacking signal right here. So let's hack this code now. Man, we got apparently what now? Who talking about? Okay, capture your software rating too low to hack device. What are you talking about, man? I'm already hacking on my phone. Apparently, what on earth is going on? Okay, now we got guys coming. What on earth? Okay, I don't see the fact, but it's, I don't see what these guys are still coming at me, but apparently we're just fine now. So, let's just keep trying it again. My phone looking pretty good eventually, not too bright to go. Apparently we should be all sharp and ready to go. I got pretty much trouble with my tripod already. It's not looking too good because I want to ask my dad to go on and fix it so I can just keep on recording this episode so I can get on moving on. And I'm going on uploading this on YouTube and making sure you guys are watching this. So apparently, let's just go on and try it again because we still got more hostile coming our way because we don't want to be recognized. So apparently, let's just go on by, step onto this laser beam, making sure I'm not spotted or alarmed. Apparently, I'm just going to go on and kick these two jerks out. Apparently, let's just go on and do the rest. So we just took out the two, so let's put this on. Go! Oh man, do you really have to be hotspotting me? I'm not too doing any good by wasting my time with these guys. Not doing any good with that. So I just got free of my shotgun already. And apparently we're just gonna go on and take this guy further left. Let's just go and do that. And we go on by cutting bits of ammo. Okay, you got a shotgun, so we gotta watch out for the shotgun. Oh, shooting at me. Apparently, let's just go on and take these guys further on left. Now, I don't know why he's so far. Apparently, let's just go on and beat him up. Yo, let's beat his ass. Smack him on the floor. And now we're gonna go on and use this pistol. So now, if you wanna kill me, go for it. Because I'm gonna just go and smack him all over it. So I'm still gonna go on by and save him on my ammo I got. But we still have three of them already, so we should be good. Apparently, we're just gonna go on by following the tracker signal to where it leads now. Okay, we have no guys spotted me. We should be fine. Apparently, let's just see where they're taking me now. Because I see more dead end area that we're not going. Apparently, I don't know why, because we can't hack this code. It said, count the software rating too low to hack device security rating number 3. But seriously, I'm already security rating number 3 because, oh, you know why I can't hack it? Let me see why. I still can hack it? Let me check. Oh, hold on. Wait a minute. I don't have nothing? I don't have nothing available. Are you nuts? This is so wrong. This is just so wrong. I can't go hacking raid number 3. I don't know how on earth I'm gonna get up down there. Apparently, I'm so upset today. I don't know why they take all my cool stuff. Okay, well, I don't see the fact that we're not getting to it. So, how do we get through it? Apparently, can we do something to hack this code? It just keeps saying rain number 2, but I can't go hacking everything. I'm stuck, you guys. I don't know how we're gonna get through it. They took all my stuff. I'm pretty upset. So apparently, let's go dip back down, climb this ladder. I'm sure it's down there, so I'm just going to look at the fact. But it's pointing me down here. I don't know how I'm gonna get up to hacking. I can't go hacking because apparently I can't get access to the doorway. Let's go look around and see if we can find out how to get past there. Apparently there's a vault, so we should be fine now. Let's go to this vault. Adjusting main balance Come on, Jensen, go to the vault, please. Thank you very much. Oh, okay, we got electrical wire blocking my way. So, there's another dead end area that we're not supposed to be going, but apparently, let's just keep going back up to where we at. Apparently, we see where the way goes. And let's see where it's taking me right now, so we'll follow it. So here we are, we're just exploring the vault to where it's taking me. So opening here, we're going to take a look around this area. And I just don't see the fact of where we're going. So let's just make that into a jump. But how on earth am I going to get up there? How am I going to get up there? Okay, let's find a box so that we can get up there. So we're going to place this box, a quick box over here so we can make that jump. Apparently, we should have enough height area to reach. So apparently, let's just go on and follow to where this trail taking me to this next entry vault. So apparently, let's follow and see where it goes. So simply opening this up. What on earth? Why is it taking me back to where I am? I have no idea, you guys. Okay, I'm not seeing the fact that we're not getting into this place. How do we get past there? That's my question. Okay, what's this? Query number 2? No, I can't go half them because my upgrade is full. Okay, I need to get some more. So, how do I do this? Alright, I'm pretty much stuck. I don't know how on earth I'm gonna get through this. Alright, I just tried this bolt already. We're not getting past there. Oh, you know why? Here he is. I think this is why. We have to ask that to break a box so we can make a cross there. That's why we got electrical wire that is blocking my way. So let's get down there by crouching and then let's get onto it. So now we got the entry blocking out. Entry already fully blocked, so I mean like all the electricity is already unstable because we just activated this box to make sure that we can get through. Pretty sweet. I kind of like that, but apparently no, this is the same spot that we at, so let's keep going back down to where it's taking me. So we're still following the trail to where the tracking symbol is taking me. So apparently let's just see where it's taking traveling, because we're just traveling the entry point to where it's taking me. So eventually, I have no suggestion where we at now. So what on earth? Okay, but the right place. Okay, this is it. So eventually, we don't have to go on hacking everything else. So apparently, we're gonna take the body armor, and then we're gonna get all suiting up. So pretty much, we have everything we need.
Is that you?
I'm on the water, move on.
You're breaking up.
I'm the CRC.
Okay, so Frank is asking us to find the CIC eventually. So let's get on back to where we at. So we still go on back following the check and signal to where it's taking me, but apparently no. I'm just looking at the gamepad to make sure, just in case I'm going the right way. So let's get on down here and see where this checking is taking us now. So apparently we're just gonna keep on following to where it leads. So we'll have a lot more time to end and off the episode. But apparently we're gonna just be a little bit much faster since we solving our problems out and making sure that we are going the right direction of where we're supposed to go. Because I'm not confused on where I'm going, but apparently I'm not. So, it's okay that you're not getting confused, just to make sure that you are going the right way. So apparently here you are right now, because this is where we came from. So let's get down these ladders and make sure that we are going the right direction. And I'm gonna make this jump further down here. And wait, why is it pointing up here? I can't stand this game. Okay, let's go back up here, further more up. And see where it's taking us. So apparently this is the spot, right? Yeah, I can tell because this is the right entry point. So what did the button do? Can we control it anyway? Yeah, I think we should. So, let's just see. Eventually, we're going to write the rest and I'll already now. So, let's just get going because I need to get down there. Why? Wait. Okay, here it goes. So, eventually. Okay, because I can see that my gamepad is pointing this way. Eventually, but wait, let me check on my gamepad real quick. Okay, well, I probably see where it's at. So, let's go down these ladders and see where it's taking me now. So, it's taking back up, so we gotta go further to where it's taking me. So, let's go back up further down here. Eventually. So, let's keep on following the entry point to see where it's taking me now. So, let's go up these ladders. It may be a further more up closer to where it's taking me. So, eventually, let's keep on going back, climbing up these ladders. So, we got incoming save. So, now we're going to press A to hatch this bolt so we can get on to it. So, now here we are back in this the city. I don't know where we are, but we're in this ship area.
Someone's running.
Okay, so now let's just go on and punch his ass. And let's get on to it. Alright, how do we get the fuck out of here? I have no shit of clue. Okay, so let's just keep following and see where it goes. Apparently, let's go on and be his ass. Because I know we are running out of available pestis because we don't have enough to upgrade anything else. So let's take the time to save up whatever we can. Because we're not half spotted, so eventually we are. So apparently there's this guy over there, but I don't know where on earth he's about to do, but apparently let's just do the hacking. Because we're still back to hacking raid number one, so let's go and hack everything out before the guards come. So let's hurry up, we got 12 minutes on the clock. We gotta speed up. So let's hurry up and hack everything out. Hurry up. And now we are granted. So, oh, you gotta be joking now. Man, I just accidentally pressed the ZR button to shoot. Okay, so apparently it's pointing me this direction. So we should be going this way eventually. No, I think this is not right. So let's just keep following to where it's taking me now. So let's just go on and kill this guy. Oh man, he's moving, man. I don't have time to play. Okay, so since we're just jerking him out of here, let's just make sure he's quiet to sleep. And we're gonna go on by picking up this ammo. That's called the pistol. That's why we call it. So apparently, let's just go on switch. Man, we got every gear back on track, man. Okay, so how much stuff we got here? The machine pistol? Oh man, we got no ammo. Because that's why we ran out of ammo. We don't have nothing left. Okay, we got 19 already. Because this is not going to be a long one for me to figure this thing out. But apparently, let's just follow it and see where it's taking me right now. Except we're going the right direction. So here he is.
Francis Pritchard isn't going to be hearing you anytime soon, Bratan. Don't know this close to the base and is jamming already.
Who the hell are you?
Someone who's gone to a lot of trouble to make your escape look like accident. I was hoping you wouldn't call quite so much attention to it on your way to this room. But one works with the tools he has. Get to the aft cargo bay. Find the sally port there and enter it. You're going to encounter more resistance. But the longer you stay undetected, the better off your future will be.
Alright, let's make that happen. You gotta get believing because the future is dependent on the city and not for the trouble of the industry right now. But apparently, let's just go on and kill these guys. So we're gonna pull up a gun to make sure we're not hotspotted. Eventually we are. So let's go on and kill all these two guys. Because we got the first guy to kill. And apparently, why are you talking about? What are you talking about? I got all... I'm not even full. What are you talking about? I don't see why I'm full. You know what? Let me just take out everything I don't need. That might work. And we should be okay. We got enough stuff to take out. We should be okay with that. So apparently, let's just go on following the tracking signal. And why I'm full? I own low ammo. Apparently, I don't know. So, how did we get across there? Okay, so let's just follow it. I'm still following track of signal, so we got another guy coming. So apparently, let's just go on and kick out the two. And let's just kick out. Okay, I'm running out of energy. I just made 3 energy already, so it should be no problem. So let's go on and kill the first guy. Where we right. Oh my god, we got more guys coming. And I went to 50 on my health, so I just still need to get the cover. So, in case I'm not hurt. So apparently he's coming closer. I don't know why he's coming closer, but apparently we can just go on and smack his ass. Apparently we can take all the few other ammo we need, so let's just hit the few and let's get out of here. Apparently we're just taking a lot of more of those shotgun, apparently. So we should be at no problem of wasting anything. So now we are free to use this door entry to get out of here. So apparently let's just keep on escaping this ship rat. So to make sure we're going the right direction. So here we go, we got more guys coming, so let's still keep smashing by using the combo. When you're using the combo to go on and punch an action.
I heard that.
Simply pressing the button, Y, it may use the combo action to kill all these guys. So making sure you're using that. Apparently we got guards coming, so making sure you're coming closer so I can go and shoot his ship.
I'm gonna find
so apparently let's just go and blast his ass and let's go and pick up the gun. Alright, let's get the shotgun, let's get the hell out of here. Where can we go now? Okay, like where the hell am I going? Okay, so maybe this is not the right place I'm going. Apparently let's just keep following it to see where the tracking signal is taking me now. So I can see in my gamepad, this is some maze area that I'm going. Because I have no idea how to escape, but apparently... No, I think this is the place that we're supposed to escape. So let's just try our best opportunity to get out of this place. So, okay. Call out ammo later on, Jensen, and let's just climb down the ladder already. So apparently we don't have time to waste, so let's just go on jumping, and let's just get on to it by following the next track signal. Are you joking right now? Are you freaking joking? Okay, I don't believe we're not escaping from there, but apparently, why are we not going that way? Because we still got smoke screen. I don't see that coming. Apparently, let's just go back up then, because there's still not a chance that we can get through it. Apparently, let's get going back to this ladder so we can figure out how to escape. Because the question, I don't know how on earth I'm going to escape this place. Because I tried going back down below because there's nothing else to escape. Apparently, it's down there somewhere. I can't use this door.
Thrusters fall back.
Okay, well, I'm not seeing that problem anyway, but apparently this is the right place, isn't it? But I still got these machine blocks in my way, I can't get through. Okay, well, how am I going to get through there? So, I don't reason not for sure how to get through it. Okay, well, it's right down there. Eventually, how do we do this? No, this is rating number 2. The computer's already hacked. And apparently, I can't get down here. Can I break the window? Can I daily break the window? I should think I should do that. So, before we go, I want to check on these things. But apparently, I can't even see the reason how to get down there. That's my problem. I tried going down there already. I just can't figure out how to get down there. You know what? Let's try going back down this ladder. We need to figure this place out. It gotta be down there somewhere, and this door is already locked. Alright, this is dead end. I really do not like dead end areas. Okay, let's go on hacking. I swear to God, we need to get out of this place. many hacks have we got so far? Oh, we got one already. Okay, so now we can hack to ring number two. Apparently, let's just go on hacking it. And we're still on alarm, so here we are. Back to where we at to hacking. So we are back to hacking ring number two. And we're gonna hack everything up before the time remains. So let's hurry up. And we don't have much time. We got pretty much we're still not alone. So we gotta move faster. Okay, so not since we're granted, we're gonna internet to this. And what's next? How is smoke thing still back on? I still can't get through there. Are you nuts right now? How do I get past there? No, this hit happened main number three. Okay, I'm pretty upset today. How do I get through there? I need to get through this place. I'm trying to get through there, but I just don't understand why there's green smoke coming. Alright, this is pretty upsetting me today. I don't know how on earth I'm gonna get through this. So, the 14th tip we're solving today is harvesting hope. So, apparently you got to see the background tip of this. It's, the thugs are trying to, go on and point the gun at, Jensen. And, he's not pretty, happy about that because I'm not suppressed about that right now. But not today. But apparently we'll find out later. And now we still got guys that are not dead yet. So, apparently, let's just go on and take down the jerks and we can, pretty much escape. And I don't have time for the field, so pick up the gun and let's go. So, right now, do I still have... Man, I'm about to hack and raid number one. Apparently, let's just go back and hack into, to raid capture two so we can get on to it. So now we are back to escaping this place. Or as we call escaping the area, as whatever you call it. Apparently, I still can't figure out how on earth we're gonna get down there because there's still a green smoke area that we're not allowed to escape there. Apparently, okay, we still got more guys there. Okay, so let's go. Okay, you know what? I'm ready to split that. Okay, here we are, guys. We're back right to where we picked up, and we need to figure out how to get down there because this may get a little tricky. To get down there, we're gonna be in the bottom of the ladder. It's gonna get, have a green smoke screen that is about to come on and take out your bars. And I really not like the feeling about that because let's just try going up this ladder and see where it's taking me now.
Securing bay doors.
All okay, I have no idea what she's saying, but apparently let's put the boss down and let's just get on to it. So let's read this out of here. Apparently, we have much more time to see because I do not like the feeling, the fact because there are green smoke screen that is about to come on and take the health bar out of me and try to kill me. That might be a bad mistake. So let's go down the ladder and we can go down further to the first floor and ladder and we can see that the green smoke is not still on because we need to figure out how this thing is not gonna come off. So apparently, here we are back further down there to where we pick off. So is the smoke screen off? Okay, now here we go. So that's how you doing this because all you gotta do is go back to the very top of the ladder and activate the wheel to apparently turn down the smoke screen. And now we are still on back to war where we're going on fighting off the soldiers that apparently take all my stuff. So pretty much that's upsetting me a little bit. Apparently, we could just go on and take all the ammo we need by using all that shotgun we got. So, apparently, here we are back to where we are going back to climbing to these ladders. And apparently, this is the way we picked up, right? Yeah, I think so. Let's just keep on continuing on. So, I'm just going to gently pick up the crates and then put it directly closely, gently. Okay, because I really want to not like throw all the bosses around in case I'm not doing it right. Apparently, it's gonna be it's a long way down there because I don't see any ladder that can get down there.
Docking bay confirmed.
Okay, so for real, dude, how do I get down there? Okay, let's find another entry how to get down. I have no clue. Apparently, So, further ado, let's just go back down to this ladder to where we pick off. Apparently it's down there somewhere, I can't tell the fact. So, let's just follow it and see where it's taking me right now. God, I do not like this maid problem coming around with. So, no, I won't think it's right here. So, it gotta be down there where the entry point is taking me. So, before we do this, let's just follow it down. Let's keep following down this ladder. I don't know why it's taking me the wrong direction, so let's just keep on following it. So, crossing this vault should be a problem. So, right now we got incoming save, and now we're gonna crack back up and get back to war. So, let's go on and punch in these jerks. Alright, I punch in fuck. Apparently, we're gonna go on and shoot this gun, and then we're gonna get back to hiding. So apparently, I still see some more guys coming. So let's just get back to where I'm hiding. Make sure when I spot it. Okay, apparently, here we are. So, what do you do? Explode?
This isn't a game.
Okay, I don't know why you explode, but apparently, I'm being smoked. Okay, what on earth? I can't even see. Okay, well, let's get back to hiding. I hope we should have no problem with wasting any more health. So here we are, we're gonna go on and kill these guys. Further ado, let's just continue going back to hiding. If you want to. Okay, so here a nice hiding spot. Oh my god, you gotta be joking now! Okay, I do not see that problem coming, but apparently all those guys are just surrounding me and I can't go on and take them out. So apparently, let's just try that again. And see what we can do our best by escaping this place. We got apparently not seeing the fabric of how on earth we're not even doing our best or escaping the shipwreck. Alright, so man, we've been solving all three quests right now because we gotta solve the first one. And then when the 15th one tip come out, because we'll solve that in case we see what the problem is going on by making our next escape. So apparently we're gonna go on by sneaking. And we wanna make sure this guy did not see me. Because we really do not want to be alarmed, because it's going to be further, like a lot more guys coming. Apparently, since we're going to turn around, we're going to go on sneaking. And making sure that it's not, okay, that's noise. It's not silent. Apparently, we're already alarmed, are we?
What the hell is that?
Yeah, we're already hostile. I can see that according to the gamepad we are.
Get out here.
So apparently, let's just get on back to hiding.
Beginning final approach.
So here we are. This is all the game. So I'm just still using fire my shotgun today. So apparently, let's just keep on going to hiding, making sure you come a little bit more further so I can go on and shoot his ass. And then we can go on and kill all these guys. Apparently, we can get all the ammo we need. Apparently, let's just collect them all. Because we have enough of those. So apparently, I'm just calling out all my ammo. And eventually, we should be shot and fine. Oh my god, what on earth? Okay, I can't see where I'm going. Apparently this is our next escape, right? Okay, this is the doorway to where we're going. So let's follow it. And see where it's taking me right this now. So let's press this button and then let's get on hop into this scanning. Okay, now what on earth is doing to me now? It's just scanning me for some reason because I can't see the fact of what it's doing. So my heart is beating. So what am I doing now? What are they trying to let me do? Okay, it's taking a moment to scan me, so right now I'm already crossed.
Sadly, Norwick has set the base on alert. I may be able to buy you some time, but...
So, you're a hacker.
There's a maintenance tunnel in loading bay 1. Access to a floor panel. Get inside. Follow the cables. And try not to kill the person inside.
Access granted.
Try not to work the person inside. I'm not trying to kill the person inside. I'm just trying to make sure those guys don't kill me. And if they kill me, I'm gonna take them back. Okay, well, apparently, this is the right route. So, this is what we're gonna do. Apparently, we're gonna access this boss area to call the ramp switch. So apparently it's not the game is saving what it's doing to me now. So it's just lowering the truck, apparently. It looks like some ginormous truck eventually as well. It's some getaway probably. So let's just go on and kick out the two. And apparently we should have we should be fine by moving on. So apparently what's on that? So we got the shotgun of course. So I'm just gonna get back to cover, making sure I'm not spotted. So I'm just gonna go on healing myself, making sure I'm not hurt. Apparently, let's just go on and take out the shotgun. And we know we got all these, we got a lot of guys coming. So we gotta go back to taking cover because there's gonna be a lot of guys coming. So here the guy further to the left, we can go on and kill it. So apparently he wanna go on back to hiding. I don't care. Apparently, let's just go on and kill him. I can hide all I want, fool. I'm going to go on and kill you. Okay, this guy is indestructible. We can't go on going back and killing him. Apparently, let's make a run for it. Make sure that I spot it. Alright, come on, let's go kill this guy. Alright, let's go on back to hiding. Oh, come on now. I need to hide. Stop wasting my ammo. I need to stop wasting bullets right now. Okay, I'm pretty much running out of stuff, so I need to get rid of some stuff right now. So I can pick up that machine pistol. Because we need more space for that. Apparently, let's just get back to killing these guys. Further to the left. So wait. So there's still guys shooting, so apparently let's stay back to cover. Oh my god, he's still at the name. Why? Why is he still at the name on me? That's not cool. That's definitely not cool. Are you kidding me right now? That is so wrong. That's definitely so wrong. Let's just try it again. Apparently, let's just split that to a cutscene where we came from. I don't want to make this episode too long, so see you ahead. All right, you guys, here we are. So here where we pick up, and pretty much we're going to go on back to hiding, making sure we're not spotted, apparently. So let's just find our way around to get back to covering. Okay, I can see another droid. And I don't have enough of those grenade launcher to kill it, but apparently, I don't know how much I got. So let's go on and kill the two. And let's see how much I got for this grenade launcher. How much is for that? Okay, but I don't have enough of those ammo to kill that droid. Apparently, we're gonna stick with the shotgun. It's pretty much needful for me to kill all these guys further down this way. So let's just get on back to charging and making sure when I spot. Apparently, what is it, the stun gun? I don't know what that does. Apparently, I can see more soldiers coming. So let's just get back to hiding. And we need to stay back to cover and to make sure when I spot. Apparently, this is our route, so let's just go on charging to where we came from. So apparently, let's just follow to see what it's taking me right now. So. Apparently, man, what a maze is this? Okay, well, I've not even seen the fact of where it's taking me. Apparently, not 100% not. So, let's just keep following it and see what we can come up with a conclusion how to get through. Okay, when I spot it, nothing alarm. Okay, what? Raid number 5? But I'm still got placing number 1, but. I don't see why we're back to raid number 5 now. So this is happening raid number 5 now. It may in case you have enough of your presses to upgrade it, you might. But pretty much I just got 1 already. And I don't wanna go wasting 1. But I need to figure out how to get through this gate.
What do you want?
No, but apparently this is the right place. So let's go on and punch his ass and get on going. So we need to figure out another route how to escape the place. So what is it? Listen for me. Let me see if he shoot me. What? Who shot me? Stop me, dude! Are you nuts right now? Okay. Let's take me back to where I am. I'm gonna split that to a very long custom right now. I really am. So apparently, let's do another splitting. Alright, here we go, guys. Never mind. We have not split that back to another custom, but apparently, we just died for it. And this is going to be our 7th spot right here to where we pick off. So here what we're going to do, we're just going to keep on following the checkers to know where it's taking me. So pretty much we got crates that we can get rid of, so no big deal. And we're going to throw them directly where we go on and place it by throwing at it. It won't be useful to carry wherever we go. But apparently, here's what we're going to do. So we're just going to keep following to where it leads by avoiding the lasers. And pretty much they explode, but I don't know why they're not, they don't appear hostile or friendly alarm by a soldier that's wanting to come on and attack you. So apparently we got soldiers incoming, so we gotta stay back to cover. So to make a show we're not spotted. So let's just go kill this guy first to the right hand side, because pretty much we're just using this shotgun to make sure we blow these guys into bits. So pretty much we're just gonna go on by and just blow these guys up. This guy needs to die, rest in peace all day, and make sure you don't stay alive. So pretty much let's just go and kill this guy further to the left. And let's go on collecting all this ammo if you need to. Apparently I don't have enough ammo, so today we're just gonna go on and get rid of some stuff. And we're just gonna go on and save it. And now we should have a lot more ammo we need, so let's just go on and pick up the ammo. I don't know why, who is throwing that flash grenade on me? Okay, what do you need to stop doing that? Apparently, let's just go on and kill this guy. And then we just blow him up, and apparently we're just gonna go on collecting the ammo. So I do not have enough ammo to pick up the machine pistol ammo, so let's just go on and input that and get the machine pistol. And now we should have enough to pick up this guy on the third right. And now no guy is out of line, or is I not correct. So apparently I don't have enough stuff. Apparently who is shooting at me? Okay, those guys on top, let's go on and kill them. So apparently before we do that, I want to go on and pick up this pistol. Apparently we don't have enough of it. I don't know why I still got this thing already. So apparently we're running for this 10 mile meter pistol. Apparently, I don't know where is that, but apparently, you know what? Just forget it. Let's just keep moving. I don't mind. So apparently, down there is someone. So let's enter and see where this goes. So we're still following the check to see if that's where it's taking me. So why put my gun away?
That's far enough, Jensen.
You're behind this.
I said, that's far enough. I can explain everything if you just stay where you are.
Okay, so excuse, that's how we walk. We use me to punch him back. Or now you want a conversation or folks you refuse. So, right now, let's just, I don't know, excuse.
Last time we talked, you used me as a punching bag. Now you want a conversation?
I didn't exactly have a choice. I had to make it look good for Burke. Right now, he still thinks I'm on Belltower's side. But the minute he connects me to you and your murderous rampage...
That's your problem, not mine.
Then Dr. Megan Reed really doesn't mean anything to you, does she?
What do you know about Megan?
I know the name set off way too many bells and whistles when I added it to Burke's profile search on you. But it helped me to figure out who you are and why you stowed away on the ship. You think Belltower kidnapped her, don't you?
You want to tell me you didn't?
I wish I could. But after what I've seen this past year, all I know for certain is she's not on the base. Not anymore.
What's that supposed to mean?
Not what you're thinking. Listen, Rifleman Bank Station supports all Belltower operations in this region, Jensen. Regular contract and special op. 6 months ago, I received orders to pull every regular grade soldier and civilian contractor away from the airstrip. 2 Black Hawk helicopters set down minutes later. I thought it had to do with Australia. Especially when I saw covered stretchers coming out.
How many?
5. Guarded by a heavily augmented special ops team. Burke went out to meet the leader and the whole group disappeared inside the detention camp. There's some kind of black project going on in there, Jensen. Something involving prisoners and scientists. And I need you to find out what it is.
Okay, so what can we say now about the black project or scientists? Why me or... Eventually, let's just continue on.
Fine. What do you need me to do?
Hold still for a second.
What the?
Relax. I'm just compiling your biometric signature. Retinal scan, pulmonary and vascular imaging, the works. Once I upload it to the network and give Corporal Alan Tyler a security rating, you'll be able to pass through specific checkpoints in this sector.
Only this sector, why not others?
Because I've seen how bloodthirsty you like to be. I can get you into the detention camp, but the interrogation wing is going to be a problem. Only Burke can give clearances for that.
I assume you don't want me to go ask for one.
Still the comedian. There's a security mainframe inside the detention camp's central command tower. You'll need to upload this copy of your biometrics there by hand. Contact me using your infolink once you do. Any more questions?
No. Let's quit.
That's all I need to know.
Good. I'll upload to the security network from here, so get going. Alan Tyler will exist by the time you reach the prison security port. Oh, and one more thing. There's a mechanic on the base named Quinn, a civilian contractor with a sideline in procurement. He's discreet and I trust him. So if you need extra firepower, seek him out. He's near the elevator in the lower level maintenance area. Just be careful and try not to draw too much attention.
Okay, let's solve her problem first before we end off. So apparently this is where we're gonna go on hiding down here. So apparently let's just go on down and see where it's taking me right now. So if we follow it, let's just see where it's taking us right now. So apparently here we are. That's where we came from. So apparently we still got more guys coming. So let's collect the ammo, let's bring out our guns, and let's just still keep on following this bolt to see where it's taking me. So apparently it's just taking me up, so we gotta follow it and see where it goes. So apparently before we end up this episode, we gotta figure out who's what we're going to seek to find out right now and before we enter. So apparently here we are. That's where we at. So apparently, am I going the wrong way or this is not the right place I'm going? So I believe this is the wrong direction I'm going. Am I?
I knew someone was here.
Okay, this guy needs to be taken out. Let's just go and take these guys out. Now, I want to go and make a punch for it. So let's go, punch. Okay, now let's go to this. Oh, fuck it, 30 seconds. And then we got all guys dead. Okay, here we go. So now we're just going to, call out the gun. I'm going to collect all the ammo, so let me get rid of some stuff for before we pick up the machine pistol. And now we are good to go, so now we just pick it up. And now we're just lane number one. But apparently, I need to see where this, track signal will take me right now, but it takes me down below it. I don't see the fact where it's taken. But apparently, let's just put that to a question really further, let's figure out how to get to it. So I'll see you there. Okay, you guys, here we go. So there's the elevator where it's taking us up. So apparently, let's enter, and let's see where it's taking us right now. And see if we're waiting for this elevator to come back up. We should have no problem with that. Apparently, what next? Wait, this is it? Oh, okay, never mind. Here we go. I just thought the elevator takes a longer wait, but apparently we should still have more patience to wait for the elevator to take us back up. So apparently, we had no problem doing that. So apparently, let's just see where the track is taking us right now, see if we're waiting for it. So so we're gonna end up this episode. We need to follow the track signal to where it's taking us, and then we'll go on and stop to where we at. So apparently, let's just go on and take this bitch out by punching at it. And apparently, we should just take the ammo and we should get moving. So apparently, let's just see where it's taking us right now. So let's go punch the first dude. And then we still got more coming, so we need to pick a cover. So here we are back to where we cover. So you want to come closer, I will go right behind the shooting lane. Apparently we should take a few ammo if you want to. Oh, I still got another combat rifle. Apparently, oh my god, he's throwing out the grenade on me. But I couldn't stop him, but apparently you just want to keep on throwing at it. So apparently we have enough space so for today. So now, we're just going to go on by and take out the ammo. We'll take the combat rifle, take the pistol, and we can get out of here. Apparently, we're taking him now. Right here? Right down there? Okay, here we are. Okay, so this is the place where we're going. So, now we're going to move on. Stop the scanning. Okay, wow, this is bad. That's my X-ray vision. I don't see why I'm not. But apparently, it's already scanning me, but apparently, because we're still going back to more scanning, I believe. apparently here we are. So we just testing my vision. I believe. So I'm granted now. So here we are. We're gonna enter through this door. So we can see that who's going on behind this mess. So apparently, you know what, we'll pick up more in the next episode, you guys, because I'm wasting my time, slow, you know, I was just, wasting too much of the episode, so that'll be it, okay? So if you haven't tested, enjoy it, like the episode right now, share it, friends, subscribe, because every time to ask the subscriber by supporting the series well, by reaching up to 90 subscribers as our goals for today. If you are new to my channel, make it sure if you want to win a shout, wait until April. Apparently, you can, be able to win a shout out if you want to. Apparently, we can do that, okay? In case I get my webcam going, my tripod, we should be advertising ready to go for it. So apparently that'll be it. So make sure you follow me guys on Google and Twitter and Patreon. Must be supporting my channel if you guys are new to here, okay? So if you are new to it right now, go click on my right hand side and subscribe me. And go on, click on watching the last episode on your left hand side. If you missed that, go check that one out. We'll see you guys next time. Take care, you guys, and we'll catch you guys next time.